yell and one hand tied behind my back.